This is what you call a paradigm shift.